Unlike the single-player episodes of this Let's Play, the multiplayer episodes get a little bit more vulgar because of the competition happening. So there's a little bit of strong language here and there. Nothing too bad, but viewer discretion is advised. Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Kirby's Dream Course Multiplayer with Sid, aka the Eerie, or Eerie, the Sid, man. Eerie.
Yeah, that's me, one of them. Yep. Take your pick, I'm not fussy.
Last time we played through Mr. Shine and Mr. Bright, this time we're playing through Krakko, even though we saw Krakko in the last one. Okay,
I'm gonna
lose
this again.
Couldn't have lost that any harder.
This is fucking cringe. I was gonna say based, but cringe. It's not based. This is cringe.
My god.
It's conspiring against me with the roll spins every time.
Damn, you just got
getting killed in the preview.
Oh my god. These courses are insane.
You're insane.
Thank you. I try my best.
I'm in Spain without the S.
Aww.
One of my favorite tweets I did is when I put I'm in Spain without the A.
Spin?
I'm in Spain.
Well, there you go. I turned off all the thingies for you.
I'm gonna turn them back on.
Why would you do that?
Gamer.
I
like
a
challenge.
I was hoping I would hit the mystery thing, but game said no. What's the game plan here?
Oh, right, the poison for Cusco.
You gonna hit
Cusco's
me?
Poison. Ooh. I wasn't trying to hit you. I was just trying to curve it around.
Yeah, it really keeps the curve going.
Really keeps the curve going.
If I do that, and I do one of these, and I do a bit of backspin.
I see what you're planning.
I'm not gonna go in, though, but unless I get a really good power up. Almost perfect.
If you hit me, I'm gonna add some chaos to the map.
Jump, Kirby, jump, Kirby. And we're missing the hole. Tornado! Why did I do that?
I didn't even need to add chaos, you did it yourself.
I really didn't need to use tornado there, but okay.
You know what? I'm losing. I'm just gonna take the one.
Oh yeah, just go
the
in.
The one that'll lead. Let's not have a 40-minute caper on our hands again.
I probably could have adjusted my shot there a tiny bit, and I would have gone in. I just misjudged. Well, no, because the
I don't know what that voice was.
The hole spawned lower than I thought it would.
No, you didn't, ninja.
This is you, by the way. You gotta skip it.
Every time it comes up, I'm trying to give it like ample time for people to see the results, and then I forget. Okay. Well.
What's your plan? What you gonna do?
My plan is... Wait, I can do this, can't I?
Yep.
Hi.
Go straight.
I'm going.
I see the game plan. You missed.
I don't know what you're fucking talking about, you nonce.
Damn.
Zam.
Zam! Boing.
Hit the rock. Hello, I'm Dwayne.
I actually didn't know how that would behave, but okay. I didn't realize you stayed as a rock. That's funny.
Oh, yeah.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
This is gonna be a cool shot.
Is it?
Yep. One, ooh, two. Okay. I'm oh, stuck behind the thing. Wall. I'm perfectly safe in my bubble.
Okay. I don't want the hole to be on a hill, but I'm gonna put it on the hill.
I'm glad. I want to see what it looks like. The viewers need to know what a circle and angle look like. Damn. That looks stupid.
Alright, Kirby. Can we get at least somewhat close to it, please?
I'm gonna have to rebounce this one.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to fucking top spin and all.
Hello.
Ooh, I can take this as I go.
Oh, no. Well, maybe. I have to do like slightly less than full power to do that. Oh my god, it goes right there.
Hmm.
I don't know if that'll go in. The holes behave really weirdly when they're on a hill.
Let's give it a go. Okay. It's my redemption shot.
And you have stone, so you can stop yourself right over the hole.
Oh yeah.
And you'll just fall right in there.
Almost. Almost. Maybe.
That's it. You're in.
Yeah! I'm just applauding myself.
Nice hole.
Thank you. I worked hard on it, bro.
Nice hole.
Hey. What the fuck?
Ugh. That was really good, actually. Stone was a great one to have there. It was a little sus, yeah.
I'm gonna keep the stone for a while, hopefully. Little area to play.
Little
children
man.
Having fun.
That little boy has a brolly.
Alright. Gonna do some stupid shit.
Me every time I shoot my ball. What are you doing?
Some stupid shit.
Alright.
It's fun.
Oh! You could have hit both of those if you just gone straight.
I tried hitting the rock.
Oh,
I
yeah.
I was hoping I could like bounce out of the ramp situation.
Right. How'd that work out for you?
You fucking saw, do you not have ice?
Wow.
A man came here, giving me sass. I took time out of my day to be here. Of doing nothing. I'm not at work. I'm not doing anything. What the fuck?
We were aiming to record this like a week ago, so.
Yeah, we were also aiming to record it yesterday, and you were like, I want to do vlogs.
I had stuff to do.
Yeah, vlogs.
I woke up late. I actually woke up like at 8 a.m. today. I was like, what the hell?
This would be a really weird shot if this works.
I kind of want to see if it does.
Let's go.
You gotta get it perfectly full power, though. I kind of not like that.
The nerves got to me.
Oh. Well, close enough.
That's fine, that's fine.
Just chilling over here with my spikes.
Okay, oh, yeah.
This... I don't like this. Okay, I'm gonna... I can't tell which goddamn way this is gonna send me, so I'm just gonna... do that. I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna do, like...
Got spike anyway to adjust yourself.
I wanted a parasol!
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
did not bounce on the trampoline. You should go for the other one so that I have a straight shot at the hole when it spawns right in front of me.
No.
Yes.
That was my whole plan. I was like, he's gonna come in here, get two, and I can turn and get the other one. But
then
no!
We both did horrible. The sound when you get full power is so satisfying.
Ow, yeah, I'm lethal to beat.
I also keep forgetting you can steal stars, and I should probably stop forgetting that.
Yes, I did that in time.
Yes, you did, sir. Okay, if I do that.
What the fuck is that shot?
No, I'm not doing full power. I'm not doing full power.
That was the one before it where it was like, it bounced and it did a full 90 degree turn.
Cause then I can do whoop, and a whoop, and I hopefully don't die.
I just like you.
Kirby! why didn't you go
Vanessa.
In? Vanessa.
You know what? I could play this smart myself, you know?
Vanessa, I'm a golf ball. What's your plan?
This is gonna be so stupid. I'm gonna try it. Okay,
Are you bouncing to where the hole is, or?
Yes and no.
Okay. You can't even tell where that's going. Oh.
Oh, that's my one. I thought that was yours.
I'm like, what is this man doing?
I thought that was your one. I don't know why. I thought that star was yours. I'm like, I'm gonna just go take this, and then I have a way I draw, and then I can still try and take it into the hole.
Oh, I'm a silly man.
You silly Billy.
I'm a silly fucking fella.
Silly fella.
Oi. Silly fucking fella.
You're still in the lead, though.
Hmm.
Okay.
I do have no health, though, I don't believe.
We're playing Qbert today.
I still like Qbert. I think I had it on PC as a kid.
I like Qbert. He's a feller.
I recently re-downloaded a bunch of games on DuckStation, which is like the PS1 emulator thing.
Yeah.
And,
okay.
I mentioned it to my mum, because I was like, oh look, all this shit I used to play as a kid, and she was like, can you get Donald Duck's Quack Attack on there? And I was like, yeah, I think I could, yeah, easy. She's like, I am playing it.
Your mother's a gamer?
Only for two games, and that's Donald Duck, Quack Attack, and, what's it? 102 Dalmatians.
102? Okay.
Yeah. Specifically 102 Dalmatians on the PS1. Well, we had it on the PC, but it's the PS1, same thing.
Yeah.
So I just downloaded both, and she's yet to play them, but I just want to show her one day. I just want to be like, yo, here you go. Yeah. Play it in 4K, fuck you.
There's a guy over there. Quack Attack's called Going Quackers, I think, in the US.
Yes, so. Yes, I probably should have said that.
For my American audience.
For my American audience, especially since I had to download the fucking American ROM.
Oh my god.
I mean, purchase it legally in the American marketplace.
And play on my PlayStation 1.
You know what, I fucking own the game on PS1. Fuck it, I'm allowed to pirate.
Yeah,
fuck
you're fine.
It.
That's the rule.
I own all these games.
That do be the rule, in my opinion.
What am I doing?
I don't know. I didn't think I was going to hit that broom hatter. I wasn't even aiming for him.
Yeah, I want to hit the broom. Just because I don't want it spawning there.
Did you just burp before you said that?
Shut up.
Like, I heard the, like, like the exhale of a burp. Oh, there it is.
Let's come on.
If you don't mess it up, which you didn't, you got it perfect.
I'm a fucking gamer, welcome to my fucking island.
Perfect like a
population,
prefect, innit?
I'm not gonna fall off.
So how do you always end up with stone?
I've not been hit yet.
No, you got stone from the top.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Oh. Well then, I guess I'm just a lever.
Okay, does that... hole's gonna be right there. I need to, like, curve this a little.
Wait, how do you know about Quack Attack?
Cat Icarus, I think.
Oh.
Did he? I think he did a video on...
He did, yeah. He called it fucking Disney's Crash Bandicoot or something. Which explains why I liked it as a kid.
Yeah. Oh, please make it, Kirby. Okay.
He's really just gonna go bounce right back in.
Oh, please!
No, you don't.
I knew I was gonna miss. Oh, you can just straight shoot your way in there from where you're at.
Yeah, if I'm lucky.
Well, you've got stone, so just do full power and then stop when you're over it.
Oh, yeah!
I shouldn't have said anything.
You're in a shin!
Yes!
Oh.
Get
in.
Yeah, get in.
I hit me, boy. Get in. We're going
can
to the
I
pub.
Can I sneak in? I don't know.
No, that's not enough room.
Let's see. See how these sprites work.
That's a little push from the thing.
Hello.
Hello.
We couldn't be much closer. Good God. I'm spamming B and hoping I can high jump out of there, but I can't. Wait, why were those still my stars?
Were they? What?
Yeah, they were pink when you went in the hole.
You fucking bitch.
I don't even know how that worked.
I was smoking this. I've stole your fucking thing anyway. Fuck you. You've got rock
now.
But
I have stone, which is arguably better.
True.
To depending on the situation. Ooh. You're gonna get stone back. Oh no. Okay. Don't know why you did that, but alright.
I don't know, I just wanna see where I go, man. Just let me go with the flow, innit?
Just let me vibe.
Let me vibe! Maybe you're coming for the wheel.
Oh, I missed
that. That was laggy on my end. You went all the way back down and hit on like the highest one.
Yeah. Oh! What was that? Why did I go so fast?
I do not know. I refuse to understand.
If you just hit the boost panel and just hit B right as you get stone, you'll be fine.
Yeah, but I wanna cool.
Okay. God damn, that's your vibe when we play Smash, it's your vibe when we play golf.
Maybe you should understand me.
You wouldn't understand, you're not cool.
You're not my dad. He doesn't understand either.
He's also not cool.
True.
Okay.
Anyway.
Sorry, I was taking a drink right as you said it. Okay. Kakabu, stone.
Oh, my dad's cool. He
jump.
He met Kevin Spacey and then threw him out of the building he was in.
Good.
Oh, I love that story.
Oh, you know what?
Kevin Spacey tried pulling the whole, you know who I am? My dad was like, I don't give a shit. Get the fuck out. Oh, proud moment for me.
Oh, that might be too much.
You're dizzy. Oh, you dizzy blood.
I'm dizzy. My head is spinning.
Like a whirlwind, it never ends.
Oh.
What's that from?
It's... I know it from a Bob the Builder soundtrack.
I know it from The Simpsons.
Oh. I'm gonna die. Why did I do that?
No, I know it from Futurama, because Nixon sings it at one point.
Oh. Yeah,
That's how I know that.
I know that from a Bob the Builder album that my granddad used to have, and we'd listen to it in the car.
Let's build it, bro. That kind of shit. I need the points to win.
Is that what it's called? I don't know.
I don't know, man.
I'm gonna look that up now. I just know it was... You know, because there's a character in Bob the Builder called Dizzy. So,
yeah, the orange little bitch.
Bob the Builder Dizzy song. Yep, sure enough, Bob the Builder Dizzy. From Bob the Builder the album.
Featuring Dizzy Rascal.
I wasn't even looking at what you just did. Did you steal a star?
No. I tried.
Oh.
Twice. It didn't work.
Let me see. Unlike Tommy Rowe's original version, the lyrics for Bob the Builder's version are slightly different, making it like a song about one of the members of the Can-Do crew.
Is that what they're called?
Apparently, yes. Let's see.
What the F?
Oh, wait, no, this is... Ew, this is modern Bob the Builder. Oh, no, it's not. Scoop, Muck, Dizzy. You went in the hole!
It's Bill the Bricklayer.
Who are these new people? Screw the Bob the Builder reboot. What even just happened? That hole is just gone.
Yeah, I just changed my pitch up, smacked a bitch up, that kind of vibe.
I have officially been swashed.
You've absolutely Miller fruit cornered.
That's my favorite. I love that.
I don't know where I got that from. I don't know if I made it up or I heard it somewhere, but like I'm 90% sure I've never heard anybody else say they've been absolutely Muller fruit cornered before.
I only ever heard it from you.
I assume it's also just from me. Thank you, Thomas.
I can do this. I can do this.
A vibe. Yeah, if I fuck up, I will. Oh no! Ooh, ooh. Bye. Get out of here.
Nah, you're going in. That's your hole. It is yours. Please mess up. Please just like, just bounce over it, you know? Oh my god, I thought you were going to for a second.
Same, bro, same! I need the win, I need to keep it competitive between us.
That was a quick hole.
Yeah.
Alright, spiky boy.
Out of all the stupid British, like, children's TV shows, what was the worst?
What was the worst?
Yeah, you know, you got your classics, like your Bob the Builders, your Thomas Tank Engines, your Fireman Sam's, that kind of shit.
Postman Pat.
No.
No, I'm not saying it was the worst.
I mean,
just,
I never watched it, but...
I'm just pointing it out and adding it to the list.
Oh, yeah. 100% for me, Fireman Sam was the most boring thing I've ever seen on TV.
I don't even remember.
They never fought fires. They were just chilling in the fucking office or whatever it was.
Chilling in the office.
They were. Could have called it fucking Office Worker Ollie or some shit.
They were just in the fire station.
They were just like, we are here to talk about something. And I'll be there like, do something. At least Bob builds.
This man doesn't fire anyone. Alright, well.
Who's Pat Posts?
Pat Posts?
It sounds like I'm just talking about Pat now at this point.
Yeah, he doesn't. He's retired from YouTube.
And he's Pat Posts. God, could you imagine if there was an... Do you think there actually is an official Postman Pat YouTube channel?
Oh, I'm sure.
And do you think every time they upload, they're just like, hey, I'm the Postman.
Pat's posted it.
Oh, Pat's posted again. So on brand.
Ooh. Ooh, can I get UFO? Ooh!
UFO!
I want it. Oh, baby! Give me the UFO!
Now you mentioned it, I want it.
Yes!
Damn. What even is it? Oh, you can just control it?
Yeah, for 10 sec- Oh, I didn't want to-
10 seconds! 10 seconds! 10 whole seconds!
Okay, okay, okay! Can I get up the hill? Ah! Alright, stop right there, Curb. Whoa.
This is,
yeah, if
this
you
is
see UFO, you want to go for it.
I've never got UFO before.
It is the bestest.
Hmm.
I think you just gotta go for it, mate.
I just do, but
shoot,
like...
You just gotta top spin it, shoot right in there. Yeah, there you go.
I've got to
right
see what I'm
side.
Doing.
Use the Y button.
Nah, I need to like... I need to do a madness.
I think if you just move it left a bit, move your whole cursor left a bit,
actually,
and then top spin.
Actually, I've got like a different plan.
Okay. Yeah, there you go.
Wrong direction. Do a bit of this.
Okay.
Do a bit of that.
You trying to get the star?
Yes.
He's trying to steal my star!
That dumb yeti stole my ball! Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, stinky!
Uh-oh!
I didn't even steal the star.
Hello!
Ow, and I'm dead. And I'm all the way back.
You're gonna get a star, though. There you go.
I sound better than nothing.
If I hadn't activated Spike, that wouldn't have happened.
But I still wouldn't have got anything, so that would have been a waste either way.
Oh.
You've got another shot, dude.
Oh, I do, yeah. Oh, I should have gone
for...
Don't
fuck it up.
Oh, I was gonna say I should have gone for your star, but it's over there. Why would I do that?
Yeah, I should have gone for my one star out of three, and you have pending six.
Yay!
How's my lead looking now? Oh, we're tied again! Going into the last one? Or is this the last one? I don't know.
We've got one left, I think, do we? Yeah, one left. It all comes down to this hole!
Oh, don't let me fucking lose.
Okay.
Oh,
I would say I'm just gonna go straight, but that doesn't seem like the best idea. There's no UFO. Oh, yeah, I'll just do that. Oh, no. I forked it. Oh, I didn't.
No, you didn't. You smashed it.
Turn around, Kirby. Tornado! No, damn it.
Okay.
Well, that's fine.
I have a plan.
Oh, yeah?
I have a vague idea in my head. Never mind, there's too many lumps.
That's too many lumps.
I have a backup plan.
Okay.
Just do exactly what
no,
you did.
No! And then you're gonna steal Tornado from me, too. That's so mean.
I don't want to lose. I lost the last one. I need to win a game.
We could tie. Yeah, there
I don't
it is.
Mind tying.
Star.
I need to like.
Star and my copy ability.
And whee!
Damn it! And now we. Now Tornado's gone. Now you're just a Sparky boy.
I had to nerf you, bro.
You just completely undid my entire last turn.
Yeah, and I stole your shit on top of it. I really just did everything I can to say fuck you.
Yeah, I know. All right.
I needed that. I really needed that.
Okay, and then I have to jump. Nope, I didn't jump in time, but I'll take those.
That works.
I wanted to try and hit high jump, but I mean, I guess it probably made more sense to steal your stars.
How do I do this?
I don't know. These are set out very weirdly. These are set out in a super weird way.
Yeah.
I do not know. I love Kirby's Dream Course music. It's so happy. Oh!
Well.
Yeah, it keeps curving after the thing.
I forgot I had to full power it, you know. I genuinely thought I had to just, like, do it a little bit lower.
I'm literally exactly where it was. Alright, screw the high jump guy. I'll go for someone else. I'll go for the parasol.
Yeah. That's useful.
Hey. Oh, damn it.
You're trying to steal my ability now, huh?
Give me that. Okay.
Oh, this is not good.
Bring out your Broly.
Get your Broly out for the lads.
Oh, you're going back there?
I kind of have to, innit?
I don't know, do you? That gets him, and then once you hit him, you can press B and probably jump back over to where you are.
Jump. I've got the little.
Yeah, but you'll get high jump
dude.
When you hit him.
Oh, perhaps. What abilities could I get here?
Tornado and shooty fireman.
I've changed my mind.
Oh god. You're just gonna full send into that and then activate it? I don't like this. I don't like that you changed your mind. Okay. Ooh.
Ooh.
Not bad.
I was aiming for you, but this works.
I figured you were. Because if I get this guy, he brings out the hole. And then you can
And
just...
then if I get in the hole, we draw.
I kind of want to do that.
I kind of do too.
Although... If I can do this...
I'd too late to say it, but you could have stole my star then.
I could, but then I wouldn't have been able to turn around. And I want to do this!
Okay, cool. Nice one.
I think if I'd done that if I had done that a tiny bit higher into my shot, I would have done it. I would have gotten over there.
I feel like I'm gonna fuck this up.
No, you got it.
Okay, cool. Well, we drew.
So much for I don't think we'll ever tie.
I need to win the last one though, just to keep it tied overall.
We've got the extra courses too. We can add everything together at the end.
See, I would have won that if you hadn't had the two little extra points that you got for me going in the hole.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know why it gave me those. I guess maybe because you were so close.
I think because you were close enough to still take him back.
Yeah, you like hit me and maybe it bumped me into them or something.
Yeah.
Either way. What? 1-2 lose. Yeah, you just gotta win the Gordo one, which I'm assuming
great,
we'll
the
have
hardest one, which Gordo. I fucking hate. I remember this being pain.
I haven't played these for probably 4 years, so I don't really remember these at all.
I think I played them like a year ago.
Alright then. With that, folks, that is it for this episode. Next time...
this fellow.
This fellow right here.
Gord.
Gord. Yeah.
Gore, blimey.
Cool. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and we'll see you guys then.
Mike Wazowski.